Everyone, I'm Brooke Baldwin. Thanks for joining me here on this Monday. We have to begin with some sad news here this afternoon. Known for her Mouseketeer ears, and that was Annette Funicello speaking with Larry King back in 1994. Just want to have a big discussion here at the top of the hour. Nichelle Turner, our entertainment correspondent, senior medical correspondent, Elizabeth Cohen, and I also just want to be entirely transparent and tell you that somewhere in LAX, Paul Anka is dialing in to CNN. So we'll talk to Paul Anka. He's actually just coming out with a book out tomorrow, My Way, and he talks about writing some of the hit singles for Annette Funicello and also some flirting. So we'll ask about their relationship here momentarily. But Elizabeth Cohen, just first to you, what more do we know about her passing and about, you know, what was it, 1992, when she first sort of came out to the world saying, I have multiple sclerosis?
Well, you know, that's going to be part of her great legacy.
Yeah. Is this fact goes out to her, her family, her extended family, to everyone.
Well, can I jump in here and ask a question, Paul,
sure.
Real quick? You know,
sure.
it kind of has been reported and rumored that you also wrote Put Your Head on My Shoulder for her. Was that kind of an ode to your love?
It was puppy love, right?
Well, we
Michelle about in a moment. But that I read she was shy in the studio when it came to her singing.
Well, people just gravitated to it. And, you know, she wasn't even supposed to come out on those tours with us. On those singing tours, but you know, she wanted to try the singing, as shy as she was, but she was just courageous that way. But she just had that appeal. She had that all-American appeal.
She had it, as they say. Mm-hmm. Paul Anka.
She had the it. Yes.
Thank you for calling in. Safe travels. I believe I'm sitting down with you on Wednesday when I'm in New York to talk to you about your new book, My Way. So I will see you Wednesday. Paul Anka on the phone, Elizabeth Cohen and Nichelle Turner. Thank you very, very much. Absolutely. And now she was a woman in a man's world. Mark, now to this major development in the case of this student athlete's bizarre death at his high school. Wow. Victor Blackwell joins me here again. Thank you for staying on the story.
Sure.
And two questions. One, when we saw the photo, you could see his feet and his socks, and those were shoes.
Yes.
Next to his feet.
His shoes, those gray and orange shoes, and that's next to him. They are mentioned in shoes as part of the theory of how he died.
Interesting. Yeah. What about the Department of Justice case review? Where are we on that?
Well, the U.S. attorney, Emily, but the family's attorney says, wait a minute, that autopsy you're reviewing, the statements you're reviewing, those reports, they say they have because they want their own forensic pathologist in Florida to conduct an autopsy to find out if there's anything that leads them to an end that he was killed or there was some type of foul play.
Let us know where they go with that. Victor, thank you.
Sure.
And just in, a British royal hospitalized, we were told Prince Philip. Super glue, used to fix a lot of items, perhaps around the house, but this could be a medical correspondent, Elizabeth Cohen. I have been waiting for you all day because I have been fixated on this story to just sort of explain how this whole thing worked. And when you hear surgical super glue, you're like...
It's the same main compound as the stuff you buy off the shelf.
Amazing.
Isn't that wild? But obviously it's... So what happened was, so this little girl had an...
Sure.
He used surgical super glue
all
to patch
the way
it up. And it worked, and he didn't have to open her up.
So when you say he was thinking back to the times that he'd used surgical super glue, that makes me think he hadn't tried this before. I mean, is this something that doctors do that we just don't know about?
To our knowledge and to his knowledge. And one of the reasons is this is really rare. I mean, babies don't get bleeding aneurysms all that much of these aneurysms. And doctors either sort of do nothing because they're too scared to, you know, go in and do surgery. She's great. She's apparently doing terrific. You can't notice that. And these kids usually do just fine. You would never even know. Because she had a stroke, really. And you would have a crystal ball, of course. But that's what they think will happen here.
Super glue.
Super glue. It's amazing all the uses, right?
Elizabeth Cohen, thank you.
Thanks.
Appreciate it. And now to some pretty cool pictures. An air show with a royal twist. This baby boy in China has already proven to be a fighter the world is now rooting for. And he is just a couple of days old. This newborn saw this morning and I absolutely didn't believe it. I mean, it's disgusting, but it's amazing altogether. Tell me the condition of this child and where is this mother?
Well, the mother has been found by police.
And see where this baby lands and if and when the baby gets a name, I'm sure. Hala, thank you very much. Quickly, as we take you to break, let me just show you more of these pictures.